Stronghold 2.
I must ask a favour of you, Sir Knight. I am soon to ask Lady Seren to marry me, and she can hardly refuse the royal champion. Take charge of my estates and help me gain the honour required. I shall be back from the Crusades before the king chooses his champion.
The king is soon to choose a royal champion from the knights who are born of noble blood. Although you cannot apply for the post yourself, I see no reason why we could not help Sir William gain this honour. It would appear that Sir William has spent most of his gold on troops for his crusade. The treasury is practically empty.
Whosoever proves themselves the most honourable before the allotted time is up shall win the prize.
Now we are in charge of Sir William's castle, we will need to use every means at our disposal if we are to raise the honor he needs. Not just feasting, but dances and fairs. I would also suggest building him a church. Sir William's economy is in a real mess, sire. I think we should sort this out first before we tackle his need for honor. No change in the treasury, Lord. Can't place that there, my Lord.
Your popularity is rising.
Thank you.
No change in the Treasury Lord. My liege, half of our time is up and we still have honor to gain. No change in the Treasury Lord. Can't place that there, my lord. Select goods.
Cancelling this shipment, my lord. The stockpile is full, my lord.
I have returned, bearing gifts. While I was away, I came across this holy scepter. I hope that it's sufficient to swing the king's favour my way.